intercom disturbance of the mental with your...
Started now. Please, Amina.
I'm
begging you. Please, take your phone, okay? She's asleep.
Yeah, she...
Be careful, be careful.
Say bye-bye to mommy. Bye-bye to mommy.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Thank you.
committee, it was submitted that in the eyes of the law, the infant is a Christian, she must follow the religion of her father until it becomes a major. Because in law during minority, the child does not have a choice to choose their own religions. Now, I want to summon Mr. Engineers to give his testimony.
You may proceed.
I swear now what I am talking about is true. I have been a Christian throughout my life. I have never consent and would never be consent to my daughter, Huber Dina Maria Hertogh, becoming a Mohammedan.
You may proceed.
On behalf of my party, the court had no jurisdiction to make a declaration to the validity of the marriage. The judge must have a distinction between the legal right of a father and the religion of his child. The evidence proved by my appellant who his domicile is located at Colony because he is a probationary school teacher attached to the Bukit Panjang Government School, Singapore. My lord, I want to declare that the domicile of my appellant is immaterial and the material thing is residue. Now, I want to summon Cik Amina to give her testimony.
You may proceed.
I swear now what I'm talking about is true. In my knowledge, the appellant's mother come from Kelantan and the appellant, which is Encik Mansur Adabi, was born in Kelantan too. Thank you.
Fallacy. Under guardianship of infant ordinance, the main relief asked for was custody of the infant, and the court had not been asked to make a declaration of nullity.
Of the infant to Mr. Adonis and wife friends. Since there is no evidence, shows that the county of domicile of appellant is Singapore. Based on these reasons, I will dismiss the appeal that the marriage was void and the custody of infant to Mr. Adonis and her wife friends.
The law of Holland, there is no doubt that the infant, Maria Hubedina Hertogh, was wholly incapacitated from contracting a valid marriage because the Queen may in certain circumstances grant a dispensation in regard to let an infant under age to marry. While in the absence of any such dispensation, the prohibition is absolute and the marriage contracted by an infant under age is void. From the above reason, I will hold that the marriage was invalid and that the order in regard to custody was right.
I want to declare that the plaintiff, who is the parents of infants, were perfectly entitled to query the validity of marriage and the custody of infant. In addition, I would not agree under Section 3 of the Christian Marriage Ordinance, any marriage contracted by other than under Christian Marriage Ordinance is considered as void and null marriage. Lastly, the questions of validity of marriage must be decided in the same way whether she is a Muslim or Christian, and then it is to be decided the question of domicile. Since infant is Christian and her domicile is Holland, and Inchi Mansour Adabi cannot prove that his colony is Singapore, I would vary my judgment as marriage is void and null.